Okay, guys, after like a week or two, it's finally back. Cry of Fear.
Okay, guys, I'm back. I'm playing Cry of Fear, not some repetitive Garry's Mod match. I'm playing a scary game now. Okay, let's go. I'm going to play now. Okay, let's go. I think I remember this. I remember this. Second.
Okay.
I think what happened last time was I fell or something. I don't remember. I haven't played this game in like a week and I have a really short like memory span, okay? Stop yelling at me. And then there's like people over there. It's kind of scary. Okay, that one's dead. And then there's like M4 rounds over here, isn't it? M16. Okay. Very good ladder climbing animations. Okay, then there's like a knife guy right here.
Oh god!
Die. Die! Yeah. That is the last pistol clip. Because I think there's a med skipping buddy over here. Oh crap, wait, I forgot how to aim down sights. Wait, I forgot what it was. Wait, give me a second, I need to look at the key bindings. I'm so bad at this. It doesn't even say anything, what? Is it Z? You know what, I don't even need a zone. I'm just gonna... Yeah! Yeah! 420 no scope, blaze it. Now then, where do I go from here? I'm supposed to go down there, and I remember, like, what? Oh, I am stupid. Oh, God. Oh, God. Jumping puzzles. Mirror's Edge. Parkour. I can't see anything because it's dark, and I'm getting really anxious. It's up here.
What the hell are you doing here?
Who's Sophie?
Well, hi, Simon.
What?
What? I don't understand.
Wait, who's Sophie?
What is it that you don't understand?
What do you think? The whole fucking city is crawling with monsters, and I'm just...
What?
I mean, suddenly you just turn up from these rooftops?
Who's Sophie?
Let's talk about something else.
What?
I don't know. Just confused. You?
So
what? Not too bad, thank you. Better now that you're here.
Who is Sophie?
I'm glad you're here too, Sophie.
I guess Sophie
I've been
like
alone all this time.
Girlfriend or
I see.
Tough. I'm so confused.
Why are you here? Are you hiding up here from those things?
No. I really don't understand what you're talking about.
You know exactly what I'm talking about.
Thinking?
Yeah, I've been doing a lot of that too. Do you remember how you got here?
She knows exactly what's going on. She's lying.
It wasn't an alley, and... Wait, I can probably show you.
No. Hush, Simon. Can't we just sit here for a while?
You're crazy!
Yeah. cure.
What? What? Yeah, bonding.
Do you want to know something?
Sure.
Yes. Yes, I do.
Hey, you don't gotta be mean.
Just what in the fuck is going on here?
Hey, you need to cool down, okay?
Doctor guy? In the gas mask?
She has no idea what you're talking about!
Simon, please. No, I mean about school.
Yeah? What?
Well, I don't know if you knew, but I always had a hard time at school. You were pretty much the only guy who was kind to me. I never said it, but I really want to thank you for making my life a little bit more bearable. You're a cute guy, Simon.
Oh, you don't have to say that.
Yeah, you did have it pretty rough. Thank you.
Yeah.
Make a move, Simon. Make a move, Simon. Make a move!
One of the prettiest girls at school, and I don't know, I guess I wanted to protect you.
Oh man, make a move! This is a perfect chance, make a move!
I think I could if we got to know each other better. You're so beautiful, so beautiful.
This is getting kind of weird.
I haven't just said anything.
I never had the courage. I mean, I wasn't exactly the toughest kid in school, was I? Now we're here alone, I feel.
Especially because I've been killing a bunch of monsters.
I've always liked you, Sophie.
Oh, Simon, I don't know what to say.
Make a move!
I've always liked you too, but not in that way.
Oh, no!
I thought you were just a friend, nothing more.
No!
I'm sorry.
Oh my god. Get out of there, Simon. Simon, leave. Leave, Simon! She doesn't like you, you might as well leave now.
Shit. Damn, so much stuff has happened lately. All this craziness, the darkness, and the monsters.
It's okay, Simon.
I think I'm going crazy.
You might be going crazy.
I'm so glad I found you.
I know. A lot of things have been going on lately.
She knows exactly what's going on!
Was it you who tried to phone me, by the way?
Yeah, I wanted to talk to you. To get away from it all.
Get away from what, Sophie?
Oh, but what? Out here?
No, away from everything. Away from all this.
Oh, she wants to commit suicide.
What do you mean?
You know full well what I mean.
Don't... Stop her!
Wait a second.
Simon, stop her!
You mean all...
No!
No!
Oh my god! No!
No! No!
You could have done something, Simon!
Sophie.
Oh my god.
What the fuck? This isn't making any sense.
Oh no. What the? What? She turned into a chair monster! Oh god. What is this? No! That is her!
Why? You sick fuck!
Kill it! You're going down, carcass! How do I kill this thing? Get back here. This is supposed to be like emotional. Well, it's not really. I'm just shooting like a
chair monster who's like shooting heads out of its butthole. I am feeling load. Give me a second, carcass. Wait. Prepare to meet your doom. Working. I don't want to waste. Die. Give me a second, carcass. Reload. That's all. One more. Oh, never mind. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Come over here! Oh god, oh god, oh god. God, no, no! Oh god, no! Come over here. Die. Die! Why won't this thing die? There. Wasted basically all of my ammo. Now I feel dumb. Now I need to find morphine. Is she down there? Yep, she's down there. Why did you do it? Now I'm sad. And the only human being here. Where is everything? I need some morphine, and I'm about to die. I keep crying about it, and it's annoying me. So do I just morphine around here. I'm not able to move as fast. Not the way. Another one. Gosh. This is boring. I just killed a carcass chair monster who just killed my potential girlfriend, but I didn't make a move, so now she's not my girlfriend, and she's dead. Double whammy. It sucks. I hate my life. I hate my life so much. It sucks. I feel really stupid. Well, never mind. Let me just save. Yes. Okay, continuing on with the forever more complexing story of about how I lost a potential girlfriend. I'm not good at talking. Same room. What, do I, like, go investigate her body now? And then she, like, turns into, like, some crazy, like, giganto monster? Because that's what games like to do. They like to mess with your feelings, and then just, like, smack you in the face while you're on the ground. They're like, oh, your mom just died. Well, let me just turn her into a zombie so you have to kill her again. Bad memories. Bad memories about this place. It's the bed monster. Yep. I don't have any ammo. I'm gonna die if that thing touches me. I have literally 3 bullets left. 3 bullets. They're standing between me and death. I knew it. I do have to investigate her body.
Sophie.
Simon, let me go.
I love I love you, Sophie.
I have to leave. Please.
I fucking love
you. Just let me go, Simon.
What the? Anyways, let's get back to the point. My girlfriend just died. I'm sad. Probably gonna die. Need some morphine. Probably gonna overdose. Probably gonna die again. It's just a whole lot of death. That's really all it is. It's just continuous dying. And it's right here. Ooh, yes. There we go. Stuck. What is it? No, nothing? It's nothing. Yes. Need to save, because I don't want to walk all the way again. There we go. This place doesn't seem right. It's a whole lot of bad. I don't like this place. Ah, God! No! No, 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 no! What? The opposite of scared, okay? Don't question me. You're making me scared. Stop! Okay, never mind. Let's just do this. Hello! Whoa! Ha! Take that! Ew. Ew. And now then, there's probably gonna be more around here. God. I scared myself. Scared. It's all I can describe it as. Save point? No save points. What? They have guns now? Are you kidding me? Die! Oh, it shot itself. Nice. Thanks, I needed the ammo. That was cool for a second before it, like, offed itself, but it's still pretty cool. I'll take that. Thing. Now, back to the chase. Oh, great, they all have guns. Hey, die. Die, this isn't Call of Duty! This isn't Call of Duty! I don't know what I'm doing. Killed itself again. I said, this isn't Call of Duty, this is Cry of Fear, a horror game. It's only meant for one player at a time. Hey! Die! Kill yourself. Kill yourself. This game is starting not to make sense at all, even though it didn't really make sense since the very beginning. I'm getting very scared. Help, please, send help. Please. Oh my I say a lot. This door, all of this is made of paper, so I can't go anywhere. It's cardboard town. But I don't know. I'm gonna go this way first. Let's see what's in here. Something. Probably. Oh, hey there. Hey, back off. Back off. Yeah, I know how this works. It's probably guarding some goodies. I don't know where to go. I don't know if I'm supposed to go down. I'm gonna go see what's in there. If there's nothing in there, I'll come back. But if there is, I'm gonna have to decide where to go. Diverging paths are confusing. I don't like decision making. It makes me scared. It makes me really sweaty. It's just awful. Decision making is awful. No, there is nothing. I need to place a fuse here in order to unlock the door. Huh. Well, I was right. There is nothing there. Carry on. So, what'd you guys think of Garry's Mod? I mean, it was weird. I yelled a lot, especially at Sean. But, that's the funny part, isn't it? Well, not really, but I think it was for me, but I don't know about you. What? My head. Is it Sawyer's little brother? Okay, I guess I gotta run. I didn't think it could go through the door! What the heck? This game. This bull crap. The door is a magnet! Stop! Okay, let's just. No, run! Okay, well, as I was saying, what do you guys think of Garry's Mod? I mean, I was planning on doing horror games, but I thought, well, who cares? I mean, why not add a little humor? I mean, I think it was funny. I don't know if you thought it was funny, but I thought it was funny, so. But, I mean, it won't just be Garry's Mod, it'll be other games. I was thinking about doing some Counter-Strike, but it's not just gonna be that either. Hey, back! No! Let me move! I keep getting distracted because I want to talk about my channel. Anyways, I'm thinking about doing Counter-Strike. Not just that game, other games too. But I think it'll alternate. It won't just be Counter-Strike. I mean, it won't just be Cry of Fear. Because that's what I was kind of doing back in the beginning when I came back to the channel. I was just planning on playing Cry of Fear to the very end, nothing else. But you know what? No, I'm not going to do that. I mean, yeah, I'll still upload Cry of Fear, but I want to alternate between Cry of Fear and a humorous game. I mean, it'll be a humorous horror combo. Humor-horror combo. And I think, yeah, after Cry of Fear, I'm going to be doing Darkwood.
I thought it was an interesting game, and I think it's kind of scary, so that's the game I'll be playing after I complete Cry of Fear. Just a heads up. And if any of you who are watching this have any suggestions for anything else that I should play, leave a comment in the section of comments that is under the video. Leave me a comment in the comment section. But yeah, that's about it. I want to alternate between humor and horror. That's all there is to it. It's simple as that. So yeah, leave some suggestions of games that you think I should play in the comments if you actually feel like giving a suggestion, and if you might carry on. As I was saying, leave a suggestion in the comments if you... Okay, let me finish. Leave a suggestion in the comments of a game that you think I should play in the comments below. Thank you. Okay, let's go back to the game. What is this? Fairly powerful three-round burst pistol. Nice. I think I just wasted. Oh, no. There's two different ammo pools. Now, okay. Good thing I went down there and found that. Pretty sure I wasn't gonna be able to get that far with just these three weapons. How do I get up there? You can't run and jump at the same time. There we go. Yes. Now let me just do this and the pistol. The monotone voice. What is next? Probably some more three-headed guys. Really scary. It's like that one monster from Godzilla. I forgot what his name was. I think it was like. Start with a G. I think it did. I don't know. Whatever. Okay, I'm guessing I'm supposed to jump to that. Yes. Yeah. Parkour. Okay, give me a second. Yes. Okay. Yes. Yeah, crouch jumping for the win. Okay, I don't want to get too confident because I know I'm going to fall and die. Yes. Hey, that's no way to treat guests. You are a bad host, okay? Stop, I just want to ask you a few questions. Yeah. Great. Now I need to find more morphine. I am not good at games. And I came here for no reason. What? Oh, here we go. What lies in wait behind this corner? Nothing except a metal gate. Music. Great. Shut up, Simon. Yes. Great. I feel like I'm not giving a good enough commentary on this game. It's just, I don't really have anything to talk about besides the game, but that's only when things are actually going on. I mean, look at this hotel, I mean, look at the asphalt. But yeah, I don't know if I'm doing good enough commentary. Maybe not. Who knows? You do, because you're the viewer. And
let's stop talking about it. Let's get back to the game. If you feel like you're not fully immersed, just mute me. Just mute the video, but keep watching. And that's about it. You can just watch the gameplay. You don't have to hear my annoying voice, so that's a plus. She-Man. Is this a hospital or a school or what? It doesn't want to make up its mind. AOMOD. Well, cool. Can I crouch? No. Nope. Don't want me going in there. Wait. Nope. Jumping doesn't work every time, kids. Why is my phone so close to my face? Am I in a closet? I'm guessing this is a college, but I don't know. Yeah, this is probably some kind of university, or high school at the least. Hey, Simon, you need to calm down. Just because you're not getting your daily dose of morphine doesn't mean you have to freak out. What do I drop? I'm gonna pick it up, don't worry. I just wanna see what this does. Ordinary screwdriver. This is a weapon. Great. What do I drop? I mean, am I really gonna use melee anymore when I have, like, access to these many weapons? And besides, I'm probably gonna find another melee weapon in the future, so I'll leave that there. Somebody else can use that. Simon's, like, whoever else is, like, not zombified, they can use that. That's their problem. Is working. I don't know why I thought that would work, but feel uncomfortable, and you should stop. Where do I use a screwdriver? No, it's not in here. Oh, it works. Nice. Oh god, I need to see. It might still be there. It might still be there. I need to go. Hurry. Okay, I need to go. Go. Get out of the way! Great. It's probably despawned by now. Be there. Yes! Take that. Thank you. I don't know why I came back and got it, but it has sentimental value. It's a family heirloom. I gotta keep it. Even though I just, like, found it on... I don't even remember where I found it. Okay, anyways, let's see what's...
in here in a closet. Let's see. Let's see. It's the fuse. No, please, no, 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 no. I was recently contacted by another YouTuber. You probably know, you probably don't know him. He's not that known, but I'll tell him anyways. His username is OKGs. Sounds like a pretty cool guy. His videos are pretty cool. You should go watch him. But I was recently contacted by him and asked if I want to do a collab. And I was like, sure, I'm up for playing with new people. I mean, it's okay with playing with Sean, but I mean, there's nothing bad about playing with him. It's just different people, you know. You can take that. You deserve bye again, Mastiff. We're all going to spawn this time. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Okay, let's do this. Let's do this! Time to get pumped. Time to get pumped. Time to get out of here. Oh god, I don't know what. I can't see anything! I can't see anything! How do I get out of here? I don't know where anything is! Die! I don't know where anything is. Wait, I need to reload this. I missed the. I was like standing right next to it, and I could have gotten out. Oh god, let's get out of here. Keys. I have to drop something else. I don't know what to drop! Drop the pistol. Drop the pistol. I'm sorry. I don't know. What's going on? I don't know. What do I need the keys for? I'm dropping the pistol. I'm sorry. Duel that with this. How about we just take a break for that for a second? How about we just go back? Saved. Reload this. Do that with the pistol. And we're good to go. Can I get out of here? Die now. Let's just find this classroom again. I'm really scared right now. There's still more people, or maybe it's just like the part of like this music. Still really scaring me. Hey there. No. Too much stress. Thank you. no, 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 get back! Too much backtrack. I go get something, then I have to drop something, and I go back to get that thing that I just dropped, and it's all just really confusing. Not confusing as much as just annoying. And I'm so scared. I'm gonna lose one of my weapons. It's just gonna be despawned. Is it still there? Is it still there? Suspense. Here we go. Wait a second. Nice! That's awesome. But I'm not gonna do that just yet. I'll probably do that during the boss, but I'd like to save him. Well, as I was saying, there's a bit too much backtracking. I have to go find one thing. If you can't see right now, I'm using my hand as like an example. I'm walking, I'm finding my phone, and then I'm grabbing, I have to like drop my like stool ID, then pick up my phone, then leave, and like call the police, then like just like drop the phone forever. I like dropped it on the phone, broke it, and now it's just like disappeared from existence. Go back, find the ID, but then I'm surrounded by like a group of like a bunch like 300 zombies. I have to kill them all, lose all of my ammo, then I have to go find another item. I have that, I have my ID, but then I go, I find my keys, then I drop my ID, get the keys, go unlock that, go back, get my ID, and then there's like 700 zombies around me, and I die that time, and then I have to restart, and it's annoying, okay? I'm sorry if this took up your time, okay? This game's good though. It's really scary. I mean, I would say it's really scary, but it still is pretty scary. Like, on a scale of 1 to 10, it'd probably be a spooky, scary scale, too. Too much backtracking. You hear me? I like your games, whoever made this, but seriously, it just gets. Where's the fire escape? Oh wait, no, it was that one place. It was... Give me a second, bear with me. Come on. This game is too slow. Where are you? Dummy. Is that it? Okay. What's that? So... What do you think of my videos so far? I mean, besides like all the annoying stuff like video quality and things like that. What do you think of the content? The games and the humor and the horror? What do you think? I mean, I'm open to suggestions. And yeah, just if you feel like sharing an opinion about anything, go ahead and leave a comment about it. It's raining now. It's good. I like rain. It's awesome. I don't know why, but when people ask me, hey, what's your favorite type of weather? I say, rain, stormy, like, weather. They're like, ew, it's like, go die in an alley. No, they don't really say that, but they're like, how could you like rain? And I'm like, I don't know. It's just really relaxing. I mean, besides from like all those knife monsters and sorrows trying to kill me, it's pretty awesome. help, please. Please, help. Somebody help me, please. I need. It's just weird. This music's cool. This is some real chill music. This guy made a really good decision on the music he was using. It really sets the mood for what's going on right now. Me constantly being attacked by monsters. Bring the fuse of sex in. Wait, where is I don't know, I have no idea what I'm talking about. I need to find a save point. I'm about to die. This is getting really scary. There's a zombie around here somewhere. I'm so scared. Back that far. I need to find a place to save. I'm sorry. I need to find a safe point. I'm not going back that far, okay? Right now, I'm about to die. I don't want to die by the solder because then it'll send me back to like the last time I saved. And that was like 10 minutes ago. God knows what happened in the last 10 minutes. Please. I don't want to go back, please. There's a safe point up here. Time for some more hardcore parkour. And we'll get excited because it's time for some more parkour. There we go. This is the original Mirror's Edge. Call it Cry of Fear. Cry of Edge. Yeah. I came up with that, so. It's pretty cool. Pretty cool. Still looking for a save point. Probably gonna die. So I'm just fine. I almost didn't make it that time. This way. That way. No, please, no! 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 My heart hurts. I'll be back. No. so stupid. Why didn't I save right here? I am an idiot. I am dumb. I am really stupid. I should be disappointed in myself. You should be disappointed in me for my complete and intolerable stupidity. Time to face off against Sauter, and no, not Sauter, his little brother, Sauter Jr. You know, it's probably, it's Sa-E, that's his name, Sa-E. Sa-Eed, Sa-Eed. It's like Sa-Eed, but Sa-Eed. I need help.
Please, somebody help me.
I'm so scared right now. I don't know where I am. Wants to die. I don't have that much left. I'm gonna have to fight a guy who has nothing but chainsaws for arms. I'm sorry guys, it's just I'm really mad, because I just like died like 3 times in a row, trying to get back to where I'd just been, when I just found out that there was a save point there that I just walked past. Now I feel really stupid, mad at myself, and it's time to fight. Well, I'm probably not going to fight him, I'm probably just going to run away from him again, but here comes Sauter. Something's about to go down. This music's being loud. There's gonna be somebody in that subway, isn't there? Well, don't worry, guys. I got this all under control. I got the fuses. I'm gonna put it in the fuse box, and we're gonna get out of here. Simple as do-re-mi. Needed one. Are you serious? The humiliation is too great for even my liking. Good tires, good steering, good quality. What's better? TB is, it's better than all those combined. I don't want to look at these. The best cure to depression. Must have depression then. Because I'm obviously not that happy. And I don't have kids, or a mom, or a dad. I was adopted. I don't even know. Simon's a confusing guy. I think we can all agree that he
He obviously has depression. I mean, look at him. He always has his hoodie over his head. Who does that? A lot of people, but I mean, just look at him. He, like, looks sad all the time. I feel bad for him, because his girlfriend just died. I get distracted. Just for those of you who don't know. What is that sound? What the heck is that sound? Look at her ugly face! You freaking, you put your makeup on wrong, you stupid person. Blade, I forgot what I called her, just like Blade Woman. Her name's Sharp Cheryl, that's her name now, her name's Sharp Cheryl. Because her hands are sharp. Seriously, I'm in a hurry. I'm trying to get back to my house. I'm kinda sad. This is just adding pressure. You know, it'd be a lot easier for people not to waste their ammo if she just died immediately. Because she goes through that animation, I waste more ammo shooting at her when she's already dead. She just sinks through the escalator. Is locked up in electric. Ah, look. Remember? AIDS. That must be it! Simon has AIDS. I'm calling it. Simon has AIDS. He probably doesn't have AIDS, but I mean, like. He does pick up, like, random syringes off the ground and stuff. I mean. How does he know who used it before him? He probably has AIDS. Okay, I'm just putting it out there. What the heck just happened? What the heck? Something just came up on my phone. Crap, never mind. God, that was close. Give me a second. I'll be back in a second. Okay. Sorry, guys. Just got an email from OKGs asking. Well, it was just some stuff about the collab, if we do make it. But, yeah, that will be cool if we do that. Which will probably be. So, be looking for that in that future. As in, I don't know, in a few days, probably over the weekend, I don't know. It'll be in the next week, at the latest. There. I can't make me kill myself. What the? I'm not even mad, it's just, like a baby burst out of her stomach and then stabbed me. Does not fail to confuse me. No. Die. No, you can't do that. Dude. Oh my god, finally, yes! Yes, please, use this, yes. Yes. Finally. Hey there.
lock the place. No. I'm not gonna go back to being on the verge of death, okay? I'm staying at moderate health rate, okay? I'm not letting that happen again, okay? Okay, just making sure we're on the same level. Great. All got monsters everywhere now. Situation. Do have to get there on a specified time. Okay, guys, well, I'm going to skip to the part where I actually get there so you don't have to see me going back. Yes! Yeah! Yes! Ha! Killed by a moving object. Yes. Never have been gladder to see one of those things dead. Seriously, they deserve to be dead. There's like a tentacle or face monster thing. It's scary. I'm scared. Yeah, guys, I'm gonna end it there for today. I will be back with you. I'll be back. This is the end of this video. It's gonna be done right now in like a few seconds. But feel free to check out some of my other videos. Next part will be up in, I don't know when. But a quick reminder, this video will probably be coming up after... Oh, no, never mind. Never mind. This video is going to end right now. It's ending right now. 3, 2, 1, end. No, it's not ending like that. But that's going to be the end of that. So let me save. Yeah. Hope you enjoyed the video. Hope you, like, actually watched it all. Didn't just, like, stop at point. But, yeah. And, by the way, like I said earlier, just leave some suggestions for games I should play, just to give me your opinion on how my videos are being. And then a reminder that after I'll be playing CSGO, Gmod, some other games, and I will be mixing it up in the future. And that's about it. Okay, see you in the next video. Bye. 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 I'm gonna end the video.